The United Nations Educational, Scientific and Cultural Organization on Wednesday inscribed the Spring Festival, Social Practices of the Chinese People in celebration of traditional New Year on the representative list of the intangible cultural heritage of humanity.